Yeah, some of my most prized stuffies that I made myself, of course. First, here is the hall, where my teddy bear is sleeping. He scrunchies at the sofa, nice and soft. Here are her dogs that me, Mommy, and Cheryl made. Me and Mommy. One pink one that's too windy, the other one snowy. This is a carpet that I made. The chicken carpet. That is easy ironing. There is stuff here. Scotch tape made naturally. And here you can open it up. It looks like a fireplace. Made it cozy. It took a long time to make this. This is the CD back. There's lots of CDs inside. What do we have here? To stop and play and everything. Oh, that's something I made in Girls Brigade. And then that's another CD player. Here's the bedroom. This is the softest pillow. This is naturally Philly's pillow. But she's using it. This is the blanket. A broken shelf I made. Her books. And a flower she sleeps with. And now here is the toilet. So it's bath, and I drew this fish myself. That's the bath. See? Yeah. Bath soap. Sands and stuff. It's a toothbrush. I also made myself naturally. See? And that's the washing place. To wash his brush of teeth. Here's the kitchen, the table with all the food. And here's the shelf. She puts the tray. Here's just the bathroom. I made a window myself.